Hey guys, welcome to Nymphenburg Castle. We're still in Munich. It's in Bavaria, the south of Germany. Bavaria is well known for the many castles it has. It also has a lot of churches, of course, and a lot of lakes. So there's enough to explore, and now we're gonna explore the castle. So let's go in and check it out. It's also from Ludwig, King Ludwig. Some call him Crazy Ludwig, and in another video we show you another castle built by him, because he wasted a lot of money on building castles. He had to make up for his tragic love life. So let's go in and explore, because this is only the front yard. Even the birds like the castle, because there is a nest. So they're very busy. In 1664, Ferdinand Maria von Bayern ordered to build this castle as a special thank you, because his wife gave birth to an heir that took a long time. He also built the Tegener Church. This castle was used as a summer castle. It was used to hunt, so a lot of famous people related to the royal family came here in the summer palace to party and to hunt. So again, we cannot film inside the castle. There are a few rooms open to visit, so we're gonna take a small walk in the garden, because you see how big it is. It used to be outside of Munich, but now it's like inside of Munich. It all started with this big building, and they keep extending it, as you see at the shot on the front side. This was the base of the castle, because it used to be an out summer castle out of the city. They spend a lot of time here doing parties and hunting. And they keep extending the building till 1800. They keep extending the building, but also the garden. Somebody saw the Gardens of Versailles and they wanted to sort of copycat that. And as you can see, this is only a small part of the garden we see now. You can hire an audio guide, you can take a tour with a guide. There are several times a week tours with guides here. There's even a pond. You can take a boat trip on the pond. How weird is that? This is how big it is. So this is only a small area. The entrance fee is only 6 if you do the base, but you can go bigger if you want to go into the museum too. So I'm gonna buy a ticket to see the private rooms of the king and the queen who lived here, and see how the rich that time lives. So you can see it's only a small tour. I took a U-Bahn here and only a small ride with a bus, and I'm here. So from here I say, you can see a beautiful castle here, and I hope you enjoyed this video. You can subscribe to this channel, and we're gonna come back from another castle.